I'm probably gonna get lost as hell again. But yeah, we're gonna see if this game can make me more than just tense. Because I don't necessarily get scared, I do get startled. And sure I was in the closet. Oh well, it came out of the closet. Yeah, that was a horrible joke. Please don't listen to me. Actually, kind of have no choice but to listen to me unless you hit the mute button. But seriously, what is that fucking whirring noise? I just jerked it off. Oh. Can actually like pause it and read it yourself because the no, you get me to try to read? No, I can't even fucking English currently. Come on. Alright, what are you? Just a dumb book. Alright, so I remember that I needed to get the chemicals. Something actually go over there. No. No. No, nothing. I need to go this way anyway.
Tomorrow.
thought I saw something down here. I do not do well in the dark, like, seriously. I don't even fucking play it in the dark. It's like 7 o'clock at night. Not even. Shit out of myself, like shit I'm doing. really, really strong too. Again, you guys are gonna be reading this shit on your own, so if you're interested, read it. I'm not gonna probably read it now, I'll probably read it when I edit this. Unless I happen to get stuck on something, I'm just kinda skimming through it. Unless I get stuck on something, I'm gonna be like, oh fuck, now I have to go read. Thank you. guys aren't seeing me here, just trying to fucking focus. Can I take that with me? Because that'd just be phenomenal. But no, of course not. I know I'm gonna end up seeing that fucker soon. Did I get the other two? I didn't even fucking notice. I was so... Alright, everybody. We're gonna go make some acid. I just wasted my tinderbox. I was like a fucking moron. I thought it was lagging for a second just to be like a huge, like, fucking... Hey, surprise! Not seeing the fucking monster is really making me on edge. Cause it's like I know what's gonna happen. I don't know when. Oh, for fuck's sake, stop hitting me. You flesh eating piece of shit. This last night after the BS show, I said that same exact freaking thing. Laboratory, whatever. Why am I going to wait? Is the laboratory in the archives? Did I just make a wrong turn? have a pot of acid. I have the acid. Okay, music. Stop that. You're making me feel like I'm Diablo 2 all over again.
A good reason for it, but you can light the lamp now if you wish.
What's the reason
for the darkness, that is?
Stay close. Be careful not to stray.
What's the reason? Why is it so dark?
Pay attention, Dandel. It's important that you keep going straight and make sure not to stray.
Thank you.
22nd of June, 1839. It's been more than a month since my last entry. After the event inside the underground chamber in Algeria, Professor Herbert insisted I return to England. He said he didn't want to risk forfeiting the entire expedition lest I took a turn for the worse. An excessive decision, in retrospect. But I'm glad it turned out that way. I found my journal this morning in the haphazard collection of things brought home from Africa. Next to it lay the broken stone orb wrapped in cloth. I tried to assemble it, but couldn't. The pieces wouldn't fit together, as if they weren't from the same object. Could I have imagined it all? Was there ever a complete orb?
No. I know what part this is. fuck? To see me fucking flipping out in the next part, because, no. Oh, there's gonna be a lot of trial and error. So, yeah, that's all I got for right now. So, me and the water monster. I didn't know he was that vicious. I knew it was just like a couple hits, you're done, and oh my god, that thing is, yeah.